This is Drizzle 1251. I am going to be telling you about a bunch of great books that are going to be ruined, or already have been ruined, by being made into a movie. Okay, so I'm going to give you a bunch. So first, there's Diary of a Wimpy Kid, which will be made into a movie. There's always that great book, The Giver. There's Harry Potter. Just kidding. There's The Lightning Thief, Twilight, The Hunger Games, another one of those great pieces of literature. There's Harry Potter. Okay.